So you want to get to know me a bit better. Is that right? You do know what I am, right? Yet you're not afraid of the consequences. You do know that vampires have a stigma of being very manipulating. Who knows? I could be manipulating you right now with just the sound of my voice. And you don't care. You are a very interesting person. All right then. Let's play your little game. Shall I go first? Truth or dare? Oh, you are a daring one. Picking dare first. I dare you to take off your jacket. I love seeing a little bit of skin. It makes me hungry. Oh, I wasn't gonna bite you. Not yet. So now I guess it's your turn. Well, of course, I would have to go with dare. A kiss? Where would you like this kiss precisely? Anywhere I want. You need to be a little bit more careful using words like that, darling. But for now, I'll be kissing your collarbones. With all the noise you're making, I'm guessing you enjoyed that. Let's move on. So now that we've both done a dare, I think we should both do a truth. That way we keep it a little bit more fun. All right. So now for my question. I'd like to know how naughty and what kind of quirks and kinks do you have? Oh, now you don't want to answer. That's not part of the rules. I'd like for you to explain in explicit detail what tickles your fancy. I see. Those are some very interesting things that you mentioned. I'll have to try them out on you sometime. All right. Now it's your turn to ask me. You want to know more about becoming a vampire? Can't we do something a bit more fun? Okay. It's your question, I'll honor it. In order for you to become a vampire, you must first drink the blood of a vampire. And once you've done that, you need to die. And the blood that is inside of you will take over your body and you will become a corpse. Or in other words, a vampire. And with all that being said, there are plenty of perks to being a vampire. but at the same time, you crave blood. Real human blood. And it's a thirst that you will never satisfy, no matter how much you drink. It's hell, but if you learn to live with it, the perks are so worth it. Sounds like fun, huh? It would sound like fun to you. Alright, we're coming down to the last truth or dare. Proceed. Dare. I am afraid I cannot do that. You don't know if you really want that yet. I don't care that it was a dare. Do you really want to throw away your perfect human life? No, I'm not laughing at you. You just sounded awfully a lot like me when I wanted to be turned. You're making my mouth start to salivate. Are you sure this is what you want? This change is permanent, and there's no going back. Very well. I never thought I'd be turning someone into a vampire over a game of truth or dare. But I guess there's a first for everything. All right. First, I want you to close your eyes. Tilt your head ever so slightly into my hand. And then I want you to think of nothing. Clear your mind of every thought that you have. Good. Now just hold still. Yum. Now that I have taken some of your blood, I shall give you some of mine. I'm gonna gently place my lips against yours and transfer the blood over to you. There you go. You shouldn't feel any different at all. The rest of the ritual will come a little bit later. So for now, why don't we have some fun as your last day as a human?